Haltom City Police arrested two 14-year-olds in connection with the murder of 31-year-old Ryan Munsie. Detectives say Munsie was delivering food at an apartment complex on Northern Cross when the teens tried to rob her. She was stabbed in the neck during the attack. SWAT team members arrested the teens at an apartment complex on Tana Cross in Fort Worth. They are charged with capital murder. Munsie is survived by her husband and three children. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.